Hello, Dad. I was passing through this store a few days ago when I came across a sign that reminded me of someone I just pushed aside. At least it seemed so. And you know, I sadly laughed, 'cause the caption read, "Father's Day is at hand. So whatever you do, don't forget the old man." Well, I searched all the rest of that day, and I finally found the card that was big enough to put down the words that I wanted to say. I think I'll start from the beginning, when life was young, with times I could never regret. The things I remember are the things I could never forget. And I remember when you'd say I was no bigger than a midget's fountain. And you, well, to me, you stood taller than any tree. And you overshadowed every mountain. Your hand was firm when you'd spank. And I knew, though your voice was stern and rugged, beneath all that toughness, your gentleness always came beaming through. And I remember my first date. You explained the do's and the don'ts, all about the birds and the bees, about life. And I'd get mad at things I didn't understand, but all I had to do was listen, 'cause 99% of the time you were right. And if ever a curse or four-letter word came out of that mouth with gold-capped teeth, out of respect, they weren't used. Or around me, they just weren't heard. And all the times you loaned me the tens and the twenties and the fifties and $100 bills that I never got around to paying till this day still. And unlike the banks and finance companies that send little reminders when your note's due, you just somehow let mine slide on by. But that's why you're you. Dad, to this day, though the years have placed time and miles between us, and though you're older, and your little man is now a father, to me, Abraham Lincoln is no greater. The Rock of Gibraltar is no stronger. I remember and will never forget. Happy Father's Day, Dad.
If you strayed from the fold, forgotten your goal, and it seems that you've strayed too far, though your future looks black, you're bound to make it back if you follow the old sit and think about the days when I was a boy. And don't you know my old heart beats faster? It's so full of love and joy. I still recall those hounds we had. Let's see, there was Sam and Jake and Rick. Why, sure, I still remember them well, though they've been a long time dead. I still recall those cold winter nights and that great big harvest moon. We'd cross over old Black Mountain and chase ourselves a coon. We'd build a fire, we'd sit around, and Paul would play his old guitar. And then he'd say, "Boys,
follow the old North Star."
one certain night, it was midnight or somewhere past, and in the west a storm was brewing up, and boy, it came up mighty fast. And it seemed the Lord spoke to us in a thunderous, mighty jar, and he said, boys,
follow the old North Star.
If you stray from the fold, forgotten your goal, and it seems that you stray too far. Though your future looks bright, you're bound to make it back if you follow.